SSIPMT Raipur Department of Civil Engineering welcomes you to the course on Foundation Design. In this course, you will learn about the foundation of a building, its importance and its design using safe software. Before starting, let me introduce myself. I am Vivek Pahuja, Assistant Professor in the Department of Civil Engineering. Introduction to foundation. Structure. Any structure is broadly divided into two parts, the superstructure and substructure. A superstructure is an upward extension of an existing building above a baseline, which is called the ground level. On the other hand, a substructure is the lower portion of the building below the ground level. Foundation. The foundation is a part of the substructure and it acts as a platform for the superstructure. It is in direct contact with the ground underneath to which it transmits the superstructural loads. Importance of a proper foundation. As a civil engineer, it is crucial that the foundation of a structure is properly and accurately designed, as it holds the superstructure firmly to the ground by properly distributing the load to the soil underneath. If the foundation is improper, the load will not be properly transferred, and there will be failure in the internal frame element of the building. A properly designed and constructed foundation minimizes the ground moisture from seeping in the structure. Procedure for design of foundation. The first step would be to assess the condition of the construction site. In the next step, you need to calculate the anticipated load on the footing. After getting this value, you will choose the most accurate foundation type from the given condition. After completing this step, you will proceed with the design of the footing. Here you will determine the area and thickness of the footing, the concrete and reinforcement material to be used, and generate their detailing diagram. For the purpose of structural design of foundation, the software that we are going to use is SAFE. SAFE is a CSI software which is used for the designing of slabs and footings. Now I will show how we can design footing using SAFE software. Short clip shown gives you an idea how SAFE software works. Thank you for watching this video. For more detailed information, visit our website.